Somebody the other day asked what my next big adventure would be. And nobody had asked me before, and I thought, you know, if I'd been asked 10 years ago, I'd say, oh, into the wild places of Papua New Guinea. But I couldn't do that now. So I said, dying. And there was a kind of shocked silence and a few titters. And then I said, well, when you die, you either, there's nothing, which is fine, or there's something. And if there is something, which I just happen to feel, although I couldn't begin to prove it, then I can't think of a greater adventure than finding out what it is.